choice between the two of you, I'd take...